On Wednesday, October 9th, a brother and sister duo stood in the free speech area at Shippensburg University waving large banners and telling students to turn to Jesus and not church.
Everything in life, it seems happy, it seems fun for the first few months, maybe a year. Time goes by and you're looking for the next thing. It's the way life is. The good or the bad? Nothing satisfies, guys.